some of these bigger games, going down the stretches.
The game ended just before your game tonight, but did your players know about Alabama losing tonight and the opportunity ahead of them to possibly move up to number one in the poll there?
Yeah, they know, because I told them. Okay. So, yeah, I told them. Something that is awesome. I mean, these guys have worked really hard all year long to stay in the hunt, you know, and this is the type of year where it matters, or the time of year where it matters. Y'all ask me about the polls earlier, I don't remember answering, I always tell you, it don't matter. Guess what? It matters now. Now it matters. We're almost to December. It matters. And so I'm really proud of our guys for fighting, battling, scratching, competing. And, you know, we wanted to be 12-0, we didn't get it done. We'll try again next year. 11-1, we had a pretty good year. And Miami's had a great year, too. We're sitting here 11-1, and like I said, both of us want the same thing. And it's going to come down to who plays the best on the big stage next week. But it's a great week. 29 years since we've won 3 conference titles together. 29 years. There's a reason why it's been 29 years. It's hard to do. And we're thankful that we have an opportunity to go play for it, represent the Atlantic. And we're going to we'll put all we got into it, into the tank, and if we play a great game and find a way to win it, and whatever happens after that's going to happen. But